going to be a biologist and I'm SPPS.
Mi clase favorita es ciencias y soy de SPPS.
We're working hard to build a city that works for all of us. We're working hard to show people from across the state and across the world that St. Paul is a great place to live, work, and play, having high quality schools that can connect children and adults to a promising future through education is critical for our city.
I'm a senior preparing for college and I'm SPPS.
If voters approve the funding request on November 6th, it will help us invest more in schools and students while implementing our strategic plan to increase achievement for all students. The estimated tax impact on the average homeowner would be about $11 per month. If the levy increase is not approved, our schools will face continued multi-million dollar budget cuts, resulting in cuts to educational programs and staff that work with students. Thank you for taking time to learn about our request to increase school funding. Learn more at spps.org/referendum2018. And remember to vote on November 6th.
I am a college-bound middle school student, and I am SPPS.
I'm learning how to read. I'm SPPS.